see. Nope. Nope. Okay, so let's see. I gotta fix that down there. Oh, they did break my glass. Great. I'll repair that later. I'm going to excavate all of this away again. Okay, let's see here. There's a glass I can repair it with. There we go, there's a door. Spare door. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is actually just fill my inventory full of pickaxes and shovels, and then I'm gonna go in there and just tear away that whole place. I don't need two swords. Okay, there we go. I need to add some lava so I can make an incinerator. I can just dump the stuff I don't need into a trash. Well, dump it in there like a trash. So I don't need all this dirt. See, I made my tree in the ho up on the trees, so I made my house in the trees so I didn't have to deal with mobs. Copyright, babe.
I can't play it then.
I wasn't asking you to play it.
But I wanted to play it.
Just so there was no copyright, because I'm gonna try to upload this to YouTube. She was playing some songs, so. Perfect armor. Okay, I'll continue my work in the morning. Back to work. Trying to keep looking around just in case there's a creeper. All these stupid spiders. My Xbox went through a big, I don't know, like glitch. It deleted. It kind of glitched all my games, so anything with a pack in it glitched. And I had to delete, uninstall them all and reinstall them. And so glad nothing was corrupted. Well, as of yet, that I've not realized. I'm grabbing all these seeds so I can get some wheat and start my farm again, because the save for this was gone. The recent save before this one. Like, this whole place right here was already excavated at one point. Like, there was no dirt here. There was no trees up here and nothing. Except for the tree that I'm in. Hello, Mew. Hello there, Mew Moo. Trees are floating. Oh no, Minecraft people will be mad. Really? What hit me? It looks like there was an explosion here, so I'm guessing either a creeper blew up or something. So freaking quiet. Well, I'm up here. I can make some better tools. Well, I don't need those. That the iron ingots were just in case I couldn't afford the other ones. Here we go. I can actually hear the game now. All right, there we go. All right. Now I'm satisfied that now I don't have to worry about something getting too close to my building without me knowing. What I can do with this is put this out on the water. I suppose that I'm fully stocked with all that stuff. I'm going to repair that tomorrow morning. What?
Who's watching?
Me.
Oh.
Just keeping an eye on it, just in case at an important moment it goes off. This is just for now. This will be bigger. Going to bed. I have a lot, so it don't matter to me. Hello, Squiddy. Fine by me if I'm removed from that party. Nothing's being said anyway. Except for my stream. I'll have to fix it later. Sorry guys, and I'm not talking much, it's just that I'm zoning out into this. I'm just gonna fill these in and then do the holes. Oh, the thing in the sky, okay. No? I don't get it. Ah, son of a... Oh, God. Hello, fathead. By the way, guys, all of this is 100% legit, so. of Jesus Christ. Okay. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, please follow me. I'll be broadcasting more often.